make it work. You can just relax.
Don't let lunchtime eat into your time. Stop in early at McDonald's for a delicious shaker salad.
Things that make you go, mmm.
There's just 8 days to go. 3TR FM is coming.
Get ready for the launch.
Degrees in Melbourne, morning drizzle, then fine at top today.
Tony Osler, 3TR Sport.
3TR Weather for Roy Lanes, your first choice for cameras and mobile phones.
3TR Weather for Gippsland and the Valley and...
3TR, it's John and Julie in the morning for Video Easy and Enrique Iglesias with a start at 16 past 6. And let's do 3TR's early morning club. It is the last time on AM 1242 because from Monday you won't be able to hear John and Julie in the morning on AM. We'll be on FM only. Hi to all of the McDonald's people that are tuning in this morning. Also to the guys down at Horizon in Traralgon. I popped into Horizon on my way to work this morning and tuned in their radio from the ABC over to 3TR on 99.5. So I think they're enjoying that a lot more. So, hey, guys, hope you have a great day.
The La Trobe Training Volleyball Squad is achieving out on the court. Through hard work and commitment, they like La Trobe
Training. In the nursery, cash, credit card or check only, exclusive landscape supplies.
Like the switch.
99.5.
It's a new sound for Gippsland and the Valley.
Gippsland and the Valley's best music. It's John and Julie in the morning, and we're going to have the time of our life today when we switch to the FM band at midday. The atmosphere here is pumping already. It's very exciting. 24 past 6. Scattered showers at 18 today. Is Sophie Ellis Baxter on 3TR.
This news update thanks to Ideal Electrical and Data Supplies, Bairnsdale and Traralgon.
Good morning, Kate Campbell with 3TR News. History will be made at midday today when 3TR moves to the FM band on 99.5 in the Latrobe Valley and Sale and 99.9 in Bairnsdale and East Gippsland. Occupying the 12:42 AM spot will be Australia's newest radio station 3GV with news, talk and the best songs of all time. Gippsland continues to benefit from the federal government's Dairy Regional Assistance Program with projects in Druin and Morwell the latest to receive grants.
And that's your Star Guide for today, Friday, April 26, 2002. I'm Beck Star.
3TR.
She don't care about my car. And she don't care about my money. And that's real good, cause...
FreeTR, it's the Blessed Union of Souls and Hey Leonardo with John and Julie. Thanks to Video Easy. Let's just explain what's going to happen at midday here today. Well, 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 3TR, who have been broadcasting on 12:42 AM for around 72 years, is going to farewell 12:42 and move to FM 99.5 in the Valley and Sale and 99.9 in Bairnsdale and East Gippsland. So if you'd like to stay with John and Julie and Gippsland and the Valley's best music all day, you will have to change to FM. But if you'd prefer an alternative, which is news, talk and the best songs of all time with the John Laws Show, AFL football and much more, stay on 12:42 because a brand new radio station called 3GV will be opening at midday as well. This is the biggest thing ever to have happened in Gippsland Radio, and it's just over 5 hours away. If you want any more details, just get onto our website and have a look at that, www.3tr.com.
Bunty here from Mazzaro Motors. And yes, Ray's back. And he said to me...
On the way next,
the ultimate ear bet.
Kiss the sound and win the cash.
Cash. Play every weekday from 6 a.m. till 6 p.m.
3TR's ultimate ear test.
Thanks to White Motor World Traralgon, your number one dealer.
3TR.
Boots, 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 boots.
But come and see us, or you haven't got the best deal at Massaro Motors in Mall, LMC 2407.
Getting closer, 3TRFM.
Eleven degrees in Melbourne, a few showers today, a top of 16. It's 7 o'clock. Good morning, I'm Sarah Pennycook with Southern Cross Network News. New Zealand police have detained psychiatric absconder Claude Gabriel. Gabriel had been under the care of Queensland Health.
John and Julie this morning with a studio full of people. The party has started.
It has indeed. Nice and early. We're not counting the days down now. We're counting the hours down till FM.
Yes, it's now 4 hours and 47 minutes to go.
To be precise.
So just to be precise, because we like to be precise. It's very exciting. Can you guys shut up?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, well done. Ask. And you shall receive.
Like the Daryl Summers old. Excited?
Yeah, very much so. It's really hit me now, reading the Radio Waves magazine that's been out in the papers.
Absolutely. Got my Latrobe Valley Express last night and had a bit of a read, which is very, very exciting.
Yeah, it's a big change. It's about time. And it's pretty spooky that 1242 3TR, something that I and a lot of people have grown up with, is sort of going to be gone-ish.
That's right. It's going to turn into 1242 3GV. Mm-hmm. So, the 1242 AM frequency isn't going to disappear. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's going to be a brand new station.
Exactly.
But if you want to follow 3TR, you've got to go to 99.5 on the FM band in Latrobe Valley and Sale, or 99.9 in Bairnsdale and East Gippsland.
3TR's Dear Bill for Chris Webster Furniture.
Hello, and as usual, cravenly sledging from the side.
1-800-631-196.
At 3TR, we're excited. Today at noon, we switch to FM. But we're not going anywhere without the sponsors of John and Julie, Video Easy. They're celebrating FM with a sensational offer for today only. Rent all the latest release videos, DVDs and games for only $2.95. DVDs $2.95. Videos $2.95. Games $2.95. That's today only at Video Easy, Morwell, Tarragon, Sale and Bairnsdale. There's more to see at Video Easy. Individual store conditions apply.
Haynes Hunter, Seafarer and Caribbean fiberglass boats, all among the finest fiberglass,
is in fact at Peter Dullard Ford in Bairnsdale. The 3TR FM trailers across Gippsland thanks to Video Easy, and in 54 minutes time, 3TR FM. Well, now we're only 53 minutes away from making history. At midday today, 3TR vacates its home of 72 years for the clearer, higher quality sound of FM. We'll be on 99.5 FM in the Latrobe Valley and Sale, and 99.9 FM in Bairnsdale and East Gippsland. Until midday, this is 3TR, our final hour on AM 1242. We're going to speak to some people that made 3TR what it is over the last 72 years. We'll also play some songs and take some calls. If you've got some memories of 3TR 1242 that you'd like to share, give me a call right now, 5174 0000. Thought it would be good if we could kick off the show by remembering 3TR the early days, going back to our roots when it first began. A gentleman who remembers all about the initial stages of 3TR is Max Gibson of Trafalgar, and it's a pleasure to have him on the show this morning. Good morning, Max.
Good morning, John. Good to hear from you.
Nice to talk to you as well. Take us back. What was the date, mate?
Well, it goes right back to 1929 when 3FB, named after Frank Berkey, was a district radio club, and it was an experimental wireless station. It was the first in country Victoria.
And soon after, it turned into 3TR?
That's right. They formed the company later on and became 3TR and started in 1930.
Obviously, in 1930, Max, you weren't born, but your parents would have remembered 3TR?
That's right. My father and my uncle Jack, they were both directors of 3TR. And at our historical meeting a couple of months ago, we received a presentation of a program of the original outside broadcast held at the Trafalgar Public Hall many years ago.
Right. Okay. So I'm gonna edit all this later.
Be right, Jim.
Yeah, that's no worries. And what sort of programs were on 3TR at the time, Max?
Well, of course, local people. Well, they didn't broadcast 24 hours a day as today. They would, start off in the morning and perhaps done a breakfast session, bit of a breakfast session, and a lot of locals loaned 78 RPM records, of course, and some local artists. It was Jack Skinner's band from Yarrigan. He came and done an live broadcast. Mr. Balmain's choir from Yarrigan. And there was a Benny Waldron, another instrumentalist from Yarrigan. He came along. And many local artists sang, including Mrs. John Turner, Maud Dowie, Claire Briggs, and Evelyn Lottermaid, and Mr. Tom Richards, who was a neighbour of mine over the road. He used to sing quite a bit.
Originally, our transmitter was based in Trafalgar, but it wasn't until 1931 that it was moved to Sale, after it was decided that Sale was a better area to really infiltrate the all of Gippsland.
Yeah, and also Sale was more or less not a capital, but a regional centre for Gippsland. And our gentleman, Mr. Gilchrist, came along from 3DV Melbourne and took over the management. And he decided that it'd eventually shift to Sale because that was probably a better area economically and sort of not so close to Melbourne.
So the station started in Trafalgar.
Well, that's where the TR come from, yeah.
Moved to Sale.
Yeah.
And then it's now in Traralgon. So it's really had three homes over the 72 years. More than three homes if you count the different buildings, but three hometowns, I guess you'd
that's
say.
Right, yeah.
Well, Max, it's been fantastic having you on the show. Have you tuned into our FM frequency?
Yes, I'm picking up loud and clear from Mount Tassie down here at Trafalgar. No worries at all. Good reception.
Fantastic. Well, 3TR at midday today will become 3TR FM, and on 1242 AM will be 3GV, so it's a very exciting era. And, Max, we thank you for being a part of it on 3TR, our final hour on AM this morning.
Yeah, and thanks for inviting me, and I hope you wish you all the best for the future.
3TR.
John Laws on 1242 3TR, the final hour. At midday today, 3TR will be going FM. And so ends 72 years of quality broadcasting on 1242 AM. From midday today, 3TR will go to 99.5 and 99.9 on the FM band. And moving on to 1242 will be a brand new radio station for Gippsland and the Latrobe Valley. 3GV will feature news, talk and the best songs of all time. And it'll be the new home of the John Laws Morning Show. That's right, you can join us next Monday morning from 9 o'clock right through until midday on 3GV. But right now it's back to 1242 3TR, the final hour.
The heart is a blue.
This is 3TR, our final hour on AM 1242, catching up with present and past personalities. One of those is sitting opposite me right now. He's looking excited. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Gordon Rose.
Well, hello, John. Yes, it is a very exciting day today. I mean, I've had an association with the old station for 30 years.
Tell us about your 3TR history. When did you start?
Well, it started back here in 1972, when the radio station used to actually be in Stall Street in Sale.
Yes.
And in those days, really, the building should have been condemned. It was dreadful. I remember I came from 3AW, which was probably the most magnificent studios that were available at the time, when I was a panel operator and newsreader there, and came down to 3TR in the old Stall Street studios. And, John, the joint was shocking. It was an old house. It had one of those laughing-style long microphones.
Yeah.
You know, we were playing commercials off disc and, you know, generally I thought, goodness me, what have I let myself in for here? But
you stayed for a while.
Was with TR for about 5 years. Actually, did the very first breakfast show in the new studios when they moved from Stall Street up the road, up the highway to where the ABC studios are today.
Yes.
And back in those days, Jono, we weren't 24 hours. We used to broadcast from 5 in the morning till midnight. So every morning you'd get down there at 5 o'clock and Lex Glover, a very famous name around 3TR, and Lex would be, you know, up there. He's probably looking down on this day and, you know, with glee.
Mm.
We used to dial the transmitter on every morning. So we'd get down there and, you know, have to dial it on. Of course, often the transmitter wouldn't come on, so we'd have to ring Lex and say, Lex, what's going on here at the radio station?
At 5 o'clock in the morning.
5 in the morning. Well, usually about 4:45 in the morning. We used to try and get on air on time.
Sure.
And Lex would say, what have you mucked up now, Rosie? What have you done? So,
hello. How long did you stay with 3TR for?
About 5 years, yep. John. Yeah, did 3 years of the breakfast show.
Mm-hmm.
everybody tells you that you love getting up in the morning and you used to it, probably a bit like yourself. You love it, don't you?
Still haven't got used to it.
I don't think you ever do.
It's great fun though. It really is a great place to work, and Gippsland and the Latrobe Valley just full of wonderful people. It's the best place I've ever worked at, so it really is good, and an historic day today.
Indeed it is. I mean, it's a station with wonderful heritage. I mean, I recall when I first came here all those years ago, it was regarded then as one of the premier regional radio stations in Australia, and I don't think anything has changed. It still is a fantastic station. I mean, I must admit, a 30-year association, obviously working here for those years, and then I've spent a squillion dollars advertising on this radio station.
With Civic Video. It's a Civic Video night tonight.
And the Rose Motor Group, which everybody remember, the old Come On Down to Rosie's
of
ads.
Course,
and,
of course, you've still got Rose Motor Group stickers on the back of cars around the area.
They're all over the place, 20 years in that caper, and 12 years with Magnum Video, now Civic Video. We're still the same company.
Yep.
But look, 3TR is a sensational station. I think it's wonderful now with the FM. I believe that even you'll go further the west, you're going to get into Maui a bit stronger.
Absolutely,
and all that sort of thing.
No, we've got Gippsland covered. It's going to be great. Good luck with your future endeavours. It's been lovely of you to join us on 3TR, our final hour on AM. What station will you listen to, Rosie? Will it be 3TR FM or will it be 3GV?
Look, I'll probably listen to a bit of a mix. I'm a radio
hopper. That's what I'm going to do too. I'm going to enjoy listening to the John Laws Morning Show.
I like the sports show at night between 6 and 8. Bit of a sports fan, but my Melbourne Association, John.
Of course, yes. So the Demons aren't doing too badly.
No,
well.
We're pretty happy. And you're not very happy after yesterday, are you?
Yes, we won't talk about the Anzac Day clash. Gordon, thank you very much for coming in this morning.
Good luck.
Coming up next, after this song, we will go off air for 15 seconds. And this is the last song on 1242 3TR. Vanessa Amorosi and Shine.
As 3TR enters this new phase, it's timely to reflect on its proud history throughout Gippsland and the Latrobe Valley. Established in Trafalgar in 1928, 3TR, now approaching its 75th birthday, has broadcast from many locations over the years, including two different Sale and Traralgon studios. Whether under the management and direction of Gippsland Broadcasting Service, Southern Cross Radio, or Ace Radio Broadcasters, 3TR has remained a locally owned and operated organisation. Ever groundbreaking, 3TR has continued to move forward over the years with a 24-hour service, stereo AM, and now FM. 3TR's content and format has changed with the times. Maybe you recall segments and competitions over the past. What about Mummery in the Morning, our summer fun days with Mr. 90 Mile Beach, and the Super Summer Girl, the Reaction Line, Worst Joke Wednesday, Rude Awakenings, and the Secret Sound. Wherever we've been, whatever we've done, 3TR has always been local, informative, fun, entertaining, and sometimes even controversial. Now, welcome to 1242 3GV. It's Gippsland's best talk right across the day.
You can join us from 9 o'clock right through until midday.
Cash, you want it, I've got it. With who is it? 250 this morning.
David Hook's there trying to waffle on about what he thought that be.
I'm proud to be joining 3GV for football this year.
Join us weeknights from 8 for Nightline.
Take it easy and relax. 3GV.